morning, police are investigating after a report of shots fired at a North Charlotte Starbucks. You can see in the video here that windows were shattered at the location on Davis Lake Parkway. There were no reports of anyone getting hurt. We are reaching out to CMPD this morning to learn more about how this happened and whether anyone is in custody.